summer break for a lot of students. Some are taking advantage of that time to continue to expand their learning with STEM camps. At one local elementary school, the camp is really taking young minds for a ride. It's a great example of what's right with our schools.
The front of this bus says it all. The future is electric, and that's what these Rankin Elementary STEM Camp students are about to learn as they get on board for a ride that could help open their eyes to their own futures.
The group that we have are engaged in science already. They ask great questions. They're interested.
Most of these young scientists have never been on a public transportation bus before, much less the electric energy bus. The bus and the sustainability it stands for plays well into what this camp is trying to teach these students, that no matter your race or your cultural background, STEM plays a role in so many areas of life today.
They ask great questions. They want to know the connections between STEM and the places that we're visiting. Today with GTA and their graciousness of having us and hosting us, they were able to see that energy bus, how it moves and operates throughout our city, and how it's actually a sustainable source for the residents of Greensboro.
The tour of the depot included a little history lesson.
People of different races could not travel together, could not eat together, could not do many things in life together.
And an opportunity to see firsthand how science, technology, engineering, and math gets things moving as STEM touches all parts of the GTA operation.
Greensboro Transit Agency has been at the forefront in terms of incorporating new technology into our public transportation services, and also recent developments in the areas of sustainability, establishing a LEED Gold building, as well as incorporating our first battery electric buses.
It's the perfect place to spark the imagination.
Going through the garages and actually seeing things in action is just a way to make those connections without having to be in a classroom. It's getting out of the classroom, seeing what they have, touching, feeling, seeing, learning from professionals that are actually in action doing the STEM professions that they hear about in class.
It takes the windows from the sun. What else does it do?
So our kids are getting out there and they're really getting to see that STEM can be in action. It can be fun and it can be interesting, and they can learn outside of the classroom.
They had a great time doing it too. Rankin Elementary is also one of the sites for the Guilford County Summer Meals Program, and that's where students can come for a free breakfast and lunch too.
That kind of experiential learning is so important for our kids. We know the classroom is important, but for them to get out and learn in the field like that, they learn different things.
They can think it, they can see it, you know, in action. It makes a big difference.